At the bottom of the add-on panel, there is the Options button. Click it to open the Preferences window and set some general parameters. It is possible to choose the type of material, Nexus or simple PBR. Nexus builds a complicated setup of nodes that allows all the advanced functions of the add-on. Simple, on the other hand, has a basic node structure, which is easier to decipher and modify at will. Both node trees can coexist, even in the same object. See related video tutorial for more infos on this topic. You can choose how often to check for updates, every 1, 3 or 7 days. Click on Show Material pop-up label, to show material names in preview. Activate Show Download Debug to get additional infos during material downloads. With these sliders, you can choose the previews icon's dimension, default 1.25, and the pop-up icon's dimension, default 1. Show Hidden Sockets lets you reveal all hidden sockets of the node tree in the shader editor. Show Group Options adds a drop-down menu on the shader node tree. Auto UV creates an UV map when the object doesn't already have one. Safety Paint UV map prevents the UV layer of the texture paint from being selected if you're not in texture paint mode. Smart Texture Limiter takes EV limitation of 24 textures per material into account, and it eliminates the excess textures, starting from the FX layers, down to the modules. Anti-crash. On some computers, there is an abnormal crash when adding a material. The bug has been reported to the Blender Foundation. Until the cause is understood, keep this active if you encounter any abnormal crash applying the materials. You can choose default mapping type, UV, box, sphere, tube. Show Creator Utility gives access to a special panel on the shader editor, which is useful if you want to create a complete library by yourself to sell and distribute. Keep it unticked for safety, as some functions could destroy the whole library. A specific video tutorial will be dedicated to this topic. Purge Extreme Addons Cache, remove stored data about library path, user data. Find lost images, tries to find all lost images through targeted research. Adjust all material node tree, tries to adjust broken or unlinked node tree or update on all data materials.